It's Friday night, and I'm playing the Noid. Let's do this. In today's episode, the Noid enters a factory.
Pizza.
The Swing Factory. The Swing Factory is a notorious location, full of swingers and other unusual activities like pulling things with yo-yos, giant pizza balls, or the hell this is. What is this supposed to be?
Pizza.
If anyone can identify this, I'd appreciate it. It must be a fictional sphere of sorts, because the Noid can clip through it. I fell off. This happens a lot. When you're not careful. What the fuck, man? Come on. I'm not mad. Why would I be mad?
Pizza.
It's just a game. The Wall of Death. Yeah, the Noid.
Pizza.
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 So here's another little puzzle. I wonder what you're supposed to do with these blocks. Well, if you speak English, and you know the English alphabet, maybe you'll think they look like letters, huh? A little bit like letters, you know, maybe that could be an O, you know? The one next to it, an exclamation mark. It all makes sense. Let's push these blocks. In style. Yeah! Come on, Noid. Let's solve these problems. I did it. Let's talk to this NPC. Upskirt. Hey, how's the weather up there?
Thanks for freeing me.
Yeah. I'm not sure why that question bothered him. I mean, he just looks like a man in a rabbit suit. But you know what? When I see the Noid, I don't even think about rabbits. Looks like a tick or something. Some kind of a parasitic insect. Just looks fucking annoying. Hey, this is not what I had in mind, but there's a lot of ways to play this game. Pretty low IQ, so I can't even ponder what I'm capable of doing in this video game. Oh, this puzzle, quote unquote. I'm just gonna fucking solve this. I don't really like this level, to be honest. It doesn't have the same oomph as the other one. Actually, you know what? The next section gets really good. I take it back. So here you're basically pushing crates again, so it matches in the other room. Beans, letters, blah blah blah. Okay. There's a little secret behind the wall, right here. The Noid is dead. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Pizza. Yeah. That shit is easy. You just have to swing from section to section. Watch out for these pizza cutters. The ledges are really hard to grab if they're spinning platforms, but they're manageable. Fuck. Wow. Yeah, I say it's easy and then I fall 3 times like idiots. That's just what the Noid does. Oh shit, that was sick. Next time with less falling, please. Come on, man. Oh, man. This is sad. Okay, I can do this. The Noid really doesn't like cheese. It's just like me. I get like 0 comments. Like, what the fuck's wrong with you? You don't like cheese? Idiot. I hate you. I'm subscribing. Okay, I'll play how it's supposed to be played. Proceeds to fall anyways. Man, this fucking section.
Pizza.
I don't know. It gives me a hard time. I'm gonna fall off like 2 more times right now. Two more times? Oh, I guess I'm not.
Pizza.
Yeah, the sad thing is the creators of this game weren't paid a cent to make it about the Noid. Why did they choose the Noid? I don't get it. I don't understand. I'm gonna have to research this game's development. I'm legitimately curious what made them choose such a dead mascot. Okay, I hate these things. I really do. What? Come on.
Oh, this is
shit. There we go. Fuck. I've done this before. Why doesn't he grab the ledge? Man. This is making me seem very moronic. Okay, we did it. Now,
pizza.
The next part is just as easy. Woo-wee! I don't want to imagine this game with a life system. I wonder if there's a setting to do that. Is there a secret up here? Oh, I want to get up there. I want to try to get up there. Probably is a way to get up here. We have to do it. Fuck. Fuck me. Don't tell me there's like an invisible roof up there, because that's bullshit. How did I almost get it the first time? This doesn't make sense. Level. Down here there's just a bunch of pepperoni pizza slices. Whatever.
Pizza.
I just want to finish this level. Next level though, that's spectacular. It'll really make you think. Think about life.
Pizza.
Think about pizza. Pizza, pizza, pizza. Papa John's pizza.
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 Pizza. Pizza. Pizza.
You know pizza spelled backwards is pizza. Now you know. These washers are really deadly. I'm not sure why you need washers to make pizza, but I'm not gonna argue with the pizza pros. Where am I? Who's this guy? Oh! He tends to dip out because he's a dipping sauce. It's genius. Hey! This section sucks. It really does. What the f- Yeah, sometimes this game is cool. Other times it's kind of obnoxious. Sections like these. Look at this. I think this is how it's meant to be done.
Pizza.
You're just grabbing the ledge. I really don't want to push that crate. These floating cylinders. They aren't cylinders. They're cubes. Yeah.
Pizza.
That's it. It's simple. Easy level.